I've had a great privilege of working on a lot of wonderful films, and I just wanted to share some of my secrets that I've discovered over the years. We had a little outline that I prepped. When the theme kicks in, you can really push it. It creates that magic moment where you root for the heroes and cheer them on. The first thing I do when I sit down is look at orchestrally, if there's an orchestral component, what is driving it? And strings are very effective for driving action cues, especially short strings. Timpani are really good for driving orchestral scores. The other thing I just wanted to highlight is, what is your time signature? What is your rhythm? If you're writing a cue for an action film, 7/8 is great. I've seen other unusual ones like 11/8 and 5/8. You just lay them out and start writing in that time signature. You'll suddenly find that you can have a cue that really starts to feel like it's driving and is an interesting thing. One of the things I just wanted to point out in this is the shifting rhythms. Finding those moments where you can change the cadence or change the tempo, really sort of seeing the technique of separating out the elements in the orchestration and just using time signature and rhythmic cadence to delineate the storyline. You know, we'll start by intern with an orchestrator. I know a lot of great orchestrators who started out that way, because it also gives you experience and it gives you an opportunity to prove yourself versus just cold calling. It's hard to convince someone that you're going to be the right person if they don't know you, they haven't seen your work. So interning is probably the best way to break into the business.